Today, I'm going to use loot from tents only, but there's a catch. I have no idea what's in them. It could be a mythic weapon or a terrible gray weapon. I got my friend to secretly store weapons in them, so today we're going to see if I can win games while only using loot from a tent. Leave a like if you want to see more Chapter 3 videos, and also use code TOMATO, because I bet a mythic web shooter that it expired for you. So tents are a new item in Fortnite Chapter 3, and they're really interesting. So basically, you can store weapons in them, and they'll last for like multiple games. So in one game, you could put a gold weapon in there, and then next game, you could get a tent, and then get the gold weapon. It's kind of crazy. So of course, the first thing I need is a tent. Never mind. Hi there. Uh-oh. I am the best! That is perfect. Ow! No! Leave me alone! Please! They actually left me alone. Thanks! Oh! Finally! A tent! Okay. Nope. Give me that tent back. Woo! My tent! Okay, I'm not gonna look at all three weapons. I don't wanna spoil it. But for the first game, we're just going to take the first weapon. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, right here. Nice! Thank you, Mr. Tent! Oh, it's gone. I found a weapon that I can actually use. Bad news, I only have 3 bullets. Really? Let's see if I can get a win with the first item from the tent. The sniper. Man. This game is really intense. Get it? Intense? I know. I'm hilarious. Please subscribe. Aha! An enemy! I need sniper bullets. Okay, or not. That's fine. What? Is that an item? Oh, hi. I'm lagging! Ah! Oh no. Oh no. Stop! Enough! Stop! Stop! Bullets! Ah! How am I alive? Stop! Leave me alone! There's another player right there! And right there! No, don't shoot! Why? So we did not win with the first weapon. But we've got 2 more chances. And looking at the icons from before, they look pretty fun. Keep your eyes peeled for tents. If you see a tent, let me know, even though it wouldn't matter. Oh, I just saw a tent. I did. I just saw a tent. Hold on. Wait. No, don't shoot yet. I don't have my tent. It's on top of this roof. I need building materials. Where'd it go? There it is. All right, tent. Give me a weapon. All right, the second item we have. Oh! The Foundation's assault rifle? How? I don't even know how you get this. Okay, this is crazy. Oh, this is really crazy. I'm gonna get a triple kill. Almost. Okay, this is insane. I did not expect this at all. I need more bullets. Not only is the regular MK7 assault rifle insane, but now I have a mythic one. Hey, look, another tent. This gun is actually crazy. I need to find more players. Ow. I found a player. I just have to get closer. There's somebody in here. Never mind, they're right there. Here we go. Ah! Let's go! This gun is so crazy. 25 players left. Aha! Another fight. Wait for me! Oh! They're fighting wolves! I feel so bad! You got this, wolves. Just kidding, I got it. Sorry. I love this gun so much. Ah! No shooting. It's not nice. Just kidding. I'll do it. This gun is so crazy! I just heard someone. Okay, maybe not. Anyways, 500 assault rifle damage. Oh, good. That's not what I wanted. Why are 3 people spectating me? Now I'm nervous. 14 players left. Hey, look. A tent. Thank you for this weapon. I need to get a victory crown and win this game. That llama really scared me. behind! Whoa! Yes! Victory crown! Let me get it! Thank you! 10 players left! The forest is on fire! I'm gonna put down a launch pad in case I need to escape. Aha! Let's go! No, I missed! Whoa! This gun is so good! There's another player as well. Hello? Is anybody here? My bouncy's getting closer. That's not good at all. Ouch! Okay, let's not go that way. Let's calm down for a minute here. That was very scary. Stop! I don't even know where I'm getting shot from. Show yourself! Ow, not like that. I can't lose. It's not allowed. Luckily, I set up a launch pad. Somebody's here. Ah! My kill has been stolen! Let's go! I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. Youch. 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 This is so scary. Three players. Oh, I think they're fighting. I gotta go quick. Faster. Two players left. Now's my chance. Let's go! Ah! I'm the best! That was such a crazy game! Wait, let me do the emote. Okay, never mind, I can't. Another crowned victory royale for me! Woo! I am the greatest tent loot player ever! That was crazy, I had like 9 kills. All thanks to the crazy Foundation assault rifle. On to attempt number 3. Can I possibly get 2 wins in a row? We'll have to see what the third weapon in the tent is. And if I don't find a tent, well, it's probably over. Does this count? Oh! It does! The third weapon is... ooh! A golden shotgun? Let's go! This tent is stacked! Now, I know the shotgun... okay, that works. Victory crown, please! Okay, never mind, I already have one. There's so many people here! Let's go! I have to reload! I don't have ammo! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Wait! No, they died! Wait, how? Where did they get shot from? How many players are here? The shotguns this season are not very good. But with the gold one, I've got a chance. Hi. Well, I just got ran over! But it doesn't matter, because I'm the best. This is so crazy. I heard a player. Luckily. Oh, hi. Let's go. Hey, a player. Uh-oh. What are you doing? Why did you not shoot me? Oh, hi. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Please stop. Please stop. It would be nice if you stopped. No! I'm dead. 12 health. 12. And that's why, everyone, you never use a shotgun in Chapter 3. Well, sometimes you can use a shotgun, but most of the time, it's too slow and it doesn't do enough damage. But it doesn't matter because I just got like a million kills and I won the game before that, which makes me the best player ever. If you've enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And if you made it this far in the video, comment your favorite weapon so far in Chapter 3. And on that note, I'm leaving. Bye.